45% market share. So 45 of every 100 puzzles that are produced and or sold in North America, they are produced in our facility in Buffalo, New York. Every year we make about 10 million puzzles on a lifetime basis. We've made and sold about 75 million puzzles in total. So puzzles have been around for 250 odd years. It wasn't until the mid-30s that jigsaw puzzles, as we know them today, were started to make be made with cardboard. And there's a couple of things that are critical. First and foremost is the cut of the puzzle itself. You want to make sure that the cut is neat so that when you put the puzzle piece together, it sort of snaps in, so it's not like a loose fit. The second aspect that's critical to the puzzle also is, as you can imagine, they take about 10 hours to put a puzzle together, especially if it's 1,000 piece or so. So obviously, you know, you want to make sure that your consumers have a great experience. And so what they would first do is put those pieces on the table. And if there was dust in the puzzle box, that sort of takes away from the experience of a puzzler, as you can imagine. So we make sure that the puzzles that we make here, and we make all of our puzzles that we're shipping out of the Buffalo facility are being made in-house. We make sure that they're devoid of dust. So we use the best board that we can purchase, and then we have finessed the die cutting of the puzzle itself as well. There's been quite a bit of change, even in how we have manufactured puzzles, let's say over the last 20 years, over 20 years now. The biggest change is actually, believe it or not, in how we make the box. We have automated machines that can make about 2,100 boxes a minute. So that itself is very different. And then in terms of lamination, we have cutting technology to make sure that our lamination is done right, and then the final piece of a production process as far as the puzzle is concerned is the die cutting of it. So think about it no different than a cookie cutter, except this is 1,500 tons of force that are put in contact with the puzzle cardboard itself to make it into, let's call it 300 pieces, 500 pieces, 1,000, 2,000, and other piece counts. Over time, we invested a lot in technology to make sure that not only are we producing a higher quality product, but that we are being cost competitive to other manufacturers as well. It's such an age-old sort of category of business. This business has always been ripe for innovation. We conceptualize the puzzles right here. We sort of design the puzzles here. We manufacture the puzzles here. We do all the licensing deals here. The future for Buffalo Games is—it's exciting and it's rewarding. It's rewarding being a part of this family here at Buffalo Games and being in the city of Buffalo.